We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Good morning. I'm Ms. Condi, and here are your morning announcements for Wednesday, April the 20th, 2022. Welcome to another exciting day of learning. The Francis Scott Key Pledge. I am a Francis Scott Key scholar and eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful, organized, accountable, and respectful. The Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. FSK News. The quote of the week, alone we are smart, together we are brilliant. The weather for today. Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a high of 61 and a low of 45. Get outside and enjoy this beautiful weather. And when you do, practice staying safe. Wash your hands upon your return for 20 to 30 seconds with warm, soapy water. Cover your face with a mask when you are closer to than 6 feet from someone. We are in B Week. The Code of Student Conduct Part 2 will take place today. Please check the Google Classroom for the schedules. Remember, there will be no ELO today, Wednesday, April the 20th, 2022. All ELO students should take their regular transportation home. April 22nd, 2022 is Earth Day. Take your classes outside to explore, but remember to leave nature as it was intended. Share your Earth Day activities on Class Dojo. Birthday shout outs to all the staff and students who are celebrating birthdays for the month of April. Remember, at the Key, we are peaceful, positive, and productive. Have a great day of learning.